I know that you could easily take away everything you've given me. And I try to remember not to take anything for granted. 'Cause I know that one day, suddenly this will all come to an end. So my last wish is for you to be pleased with me.
My son's previous sales record, his last year report.
Your son got good marks in all the subject, all subject he could ever.
Yes, sir.
Regarding the last year performance,
yeah,
we'll consider his submission.
Thank you very much.
But the thing is, we have some disciplinary problems in our school.
Yeah.
So if he indulge any disciplinary problems, we'll cancel his admission then and there. Your son can join tomorrow onwards, okay? All the best.
Thank you very much.
Morning, boys.
Good morning, sir.
Take your seats.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I'm sorry, you're going to call.
Yes, sir.
Adi Rashna,
yes, sir.
Hintesham,
yes, sir.
Hassan,
yes, sir.
Ammar,
yes, sir.
Adi Askari,
yes, sir.
Mahmoud,
yes, sir.
Yes, Adi Askari, did you do your work?
Yes, sir, completed.
Sit down. Come in. Melvin. Boys, let me introduce, we have a new boy in our class, his name is Melvin. He is a state topper from India. Give him your company in such a way that he feels that he is not a new student. And I expect, Melvin, you will have a very good time here. You can share your experiences. I hope mutually all of you will grow. Now, Melvin, take a seat. You are most welcome to the IISJ family.
Which we did?
Maths.
Mine was too interesting that I bunked. Man, you heard about the new guy in 10th?
Yeah, that nerd, right?
Yeah, that's what.
Yeah, state topper and all.
Should we get along with him?
Yeah, then we'll also become nerds and toppers.
Yeah, toppers, us. Only the opposite will happen, man.
But he's rich, we could use him. What do you say?
Yeah, that's a point.
Okay.
ज्यादा मत कर
यार वोट वोट ये वोट हैपन ये लीव मी यार प्लीज लीव मी यार ये वोट यार
ए क्यों कर रहा
है ए डोंट हिट मी यार
ए स्टॉप 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 हां चुपचाप बैठ निकल जा हमारा क्लास से ओके ज्यादा बात तो न
कम ऑन कौन है तू
कम
आर यू कौन है तुम विद मी
ज्यादा बात नहीं कर रहे हो निकल उतर
Yeah. You're back?
Yes.
You're looking so smiley.
I'm very happy to be here.
What's special? What happened?
I got new friends, very good friends.
How do you know they are very good friends?
Yeah.
So this x equal to 8 by root 3 and then cos theta is AC by BC. So root 3 by 2 and 8 by y are equated and they are cross multiplied. Yes, stand up. What are you doing? Can't you see subject is going wrong? No, you should understand the purpose of coming to school. It is very bad. Now, you are not going for lunch. You are repeating this question for 3 times. Is that clear? Now, did you listen to me? Boys, let us continue. Yes, my dear. May I know who called you? Okay. Melvin, Ashok sir is calling you. Coming back to the subject, root 3y is equal to 16. You may sit down. Root 3y is equal to 16. Y is equal to 16 by root 3.
Where are you going? PD room over there. Hell to PD room. We are going to play.
No way.
Come on.
Bring me here the bunk.
Of course.
No, that's not right.
Come on. Come on, man.
I'm not gonna bunk. I want to the class.
Please do. Come on. Let's play. It's good. We'll have fun, man.
Now, in this question, you may see that there is a statue on the pedestal and the angle of elevation is given. So, this is a real life situation where we can utilize the knowledge of trigonometry. Now, let us go for another question. Okay, my dear boys, did you understand the situation here?
Yes, sir.
Where were you? Medical room?
Ashfaq
sir. First, decide where were you? You are lying. No, don't tell anything. I saw you playing football on the ground. Now, you have to go to headmaster, settle your issue and come back to classroom. So now, boys, you might have seen that Melvin has gone somewhere else. When he was asked, he was lying. He has done two things here, if you understand. Number one, he is lying. Now he has lost his trust. Second thing is that the purpose of coming to school is to study, and instead of studying in the class, he went outside and he was found playing. My dear boys, we should always think what we have to do and how we have to do. We should not waste our time. We should not break the trust of our parents. We should not break the trust of the school. and at large you should not break trust of our community. Now I expect that all of you have got a lesson that you should always be truthful and you should always be responsible for your actions. With this, I conclude my class. Thank you.
Hey guys. Where is he?
He might be studying.
I was thinking, why don't we go out for some hangout or something?
It's a great idea.
What do you say?
Cool, but where?
Cornish?
Ah, Cornish? No.
Cornish?
Cornish is too far.
We can taxi or something.
Or you bring your car?
Yeah, I have. If you guys want me to bring it, then I'll bring it for sure.
Just try your best. And you have to bring 500 riyals.
500 riyals? No way, no way. I can't bring that much.
What to do?
You have to bring somehow.
Yes, I'll try.
You can, right?
Yeah, he's a rich dude.
I'm not rich.
You can bring, right?
I'm not sure, guys, but I'll try my best.
You have to bring, or the whole plan will be cancelled. You're right.
Yeah.
First?
Bags, bro. Bags. Bags,
bags.
Bags. Bag, bag.
Bag. Bag.
Me.
Yeah.
Why me?
You can't
move. Hey, leave it, bro.
Come on.
Bag? Out! Second? One, two, go! Yeah, I'm fine. Give the third bag. Chalo, run.
You left my bag, okay?
No, no, no.
Very hot, yaar.
Oh. So what's the plan?
Plan?
Enough.
Maram, maram,
maram.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very.
Where's Mansoor?
Yeah.
Where's Mansoor?
Oh.
Mansoor?
Mansoor? Huh?
He might be roaming with his girlfriend.
Sure.
Come on.
How? What's the plan?
McDonald's. You know who's giving the treat?
Zaheen.
I'm not giving the treat.
No.
Why?
Why?
I'm broke.
No,
come on.
I don't know.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
Please, yeah.
Where were you till now?
It's
1 o'clock.
What?
With whom you went?
My friends Jaison, Osama and Zaheen.
The so-called good friends? Yes. Who are they?
Jaison, Zaheen, Osama.
They are not good friends, my dear. They are using your car, your money. They are not so good friends to you.
How dare you talk bad about my friends?
You are raising your voice to me.
Love me?
Hey, what's up? How are you guys?
All good, good.
Listen, I heard you left all bad habits and became a good boy now.
Yeah, I understood the meaning of that. Death is unpredictable.
Cause you're all right. In your eyes, we must be the hopeless guys. Am I right?
No, you guys are my best friends.
What, you? You are nothing more than a driver.
What?
Driver with a lot of money.
I might be a driver, but I'm never gonna leave you guys. You guys are my best friends.
Sorry, we didn't understand the meaning of friendship. Now we do.
So, what about today?
We hang out?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah. Where?
And I'm in car for a long time.
Where?
Yeah,
see.
There's a park.
Yeah, there's a park behind. First we'll go there. Later we'll go to Cornish somewhere. I'm having a car, that's not a matter.
Cornish?
Yeah.
Pata?
Pata, we'll leave. Jaison will come?
Yeah.
When Jaison
will come? Why? He'll come, man.
He's sick, right?
Yeah. He won't come.
You call him?
Yeah, he's not picking up the phone.
Leave, we'll call him later.
Later.
How's life, bro?
Good.
Dude, I had a dream, you know.
What dream?
The dream was that.
Hey, wait.
Take it fast. Zaheen! Damn, yaar, what the hell's happening? I want Zaheen back.
I know. He was our friend for 3 years. Everything happened just so quick.
Yeah. I hope he'll recover soon.
Hello, doctor. Okay.
Who's that?
It's Zaheen's doctor.
How do you know him?
He's my family friend. He's coming here.
For what?
To meet us. To talk about Zaheen's matter.
Assalamu alaikum.
Hi, doctor.
Hi. So you must be.
I'm Melvin.
Jaison.
is and he's so serious. You know, that he has lost all his memories. He remembers only the things, like major things. He remembers you guys. He remembers Melvin, he remembers Jaison, he remembers Osama, he remembers Sebastin and his parents, relatives.
Sir, please doctor, help him somehow, please doctor.
Yeah, there's only one way a psychologist says that bringing all the things happened in the last 1 year, last month. Conduct those things in the now, in front of him. There's a chance.
Is that the only way we can do it?
Yeah, there's 40% chance, not 90 or 100, only 40% chance that he will get his memory back.
There's no way to call any US doctor or something?
No.
Money is not a matter, doctor. We'll spend, no problem.
Money is not need.
Whatever you
only need. That thing is that you have to do, you have to like bring him back. Collect all those things which happen in your life again. He'll be discharged tomorrow.
Thank you, doctor.
From hospital. Okay.
Something at some places, feeling some dizziness.
Okay. I don't know. Feels it frequently?
Yeah, actually. Okay.
No, at times it happens, not always.
So
at some specific places.
Specific places. So, what do you see?
It's like I feel some dizziness, some going somewhere.
You
can't concentrate.
You see the same place?
I don't know what happened, but.
Do you sleep or anything?
Yeah.
Okay.
How long is it?
I don't know, a few days, how much?
A week maybe.
So after the accident?
What accident?
Okay, in the chair. So I think this is all. Melvin, it's nothing to worry. He's just recovering all his old memories.
But doctor, at times he's like, he can't concentrate on a thing. His mind is somewhere else actually. I don't know what's happening. There's something wrong, doctor. There's something wrong.
Nothing wrong.
It's serious, it's serious.
No, it's a normal human. No, it's their mentality. That they will recover the, all those things when you go to the same places. So just take him to same places which you go to always enjoy. So
you want me to take him to those old places and all?
Yeah. Shortly he will be back to his memories.
Are you sure,
and
doctor?
Yeah. And don't remind him about the accident. Those bad things.
Please help him somehow, doctor. Please.
Yeah, he'll be
okay. We need our Zaheen back, please.
Yeah. Now what he told is a positive sign. Shortly he will be back. We can hope for the best.
Okay. Thank you so much, doctor.
Okay. Let's talk.
Stop all this nonsense, yeah. My life's to enjoy.
Are being good is too mainstream, yaar.
Everything has a limit, man.
But we are who we are. You have to go? Let's go. Sal.
Join the gushing river, flowing down the river to meet the Dead Sea. Dead Sea is of those people, dead in morals, dead in ethics, dead in creativity and innovation, and dead in humanity. Or will you stand firm against the tide and not even glance at the Dead Sea? Because you know success lies above, at the peak of the mountain where the river starts. Be in command of your own actions and don't be commanded. Before leaving this hall, you have an answer to choose. You can be like a sheep who is a sheep in a flock, who is driven by a shepherd, or be like a tiger who is driven by passion for prey, hunting for opportunities and not waiting for them to come. It's a cruel world out there of normal people. If you choose to be one of them, I can ensure that you will live your life. But if you want to live and not just survive, then my only advice to you will be as crazy as you can. Because people with dead hearts, dead souls, and dead minds always call the people who have hearts with full of life, determination, and dreams as crazy.
Last wish is for you to be pleased with me. I do forget that my next breath could be the last. Forgive me, 'cause I can't thank you enough. Forgive me when I doubt your love. Now I pray for that day when all this stops and comes to an end. So my last wish is for you to be pleased with me. Allah, guide me all the way to your Jannah. Ya Allah, don't let me go astray, 'cause I need you by my side. I wish to be close to you.
Student of the school.